Now as I was returning from a friendly call, I saw some kippers on the Costa stall. I asked the price from the merchant there. God bless you, sir, they're a penny a pair. I tied them together with a piece of a rope. I paid my bill, prepared to elope. All right, says the Costa, just leave them alone. Like Bo Peep sheep, they will comb on their own. Oh, those golden kippers, oh, those golden kippers. Golden kippers I had to buy as I walked along the street. Oh, those golden kippers, oh, those golden kippers I had to buy because they smelled so sweet. Well, a lady then who was passing by, she took out a handkerchief, she wiped her eye. She says to me, oh, no, oh dear, there's something wrong with the drains round here. My wife, she met me at the door. She gave a little sniff, she fell upon the floor. I picked her up, she shook her head. She gave one gasp and then fell dead. Oh, those golden kippers, oh, those golden kippers I had to buy as I walked along the street. Oh, those golden kippers, oh, those golden kippers I had to buy because they smelled so sweet. So I went to the cupboard, it was well past eight. Before I went to bed, put the kippers on the plate. Morning when I woke, came down from my bed. Well, the fish was gone, the cat was dead. I lost my wife, the cat, the fish. All I had was an empty dish. So take my advice if you give yourselves a treat. Don't buy kippers if they're smelling sweet. Oh, those golden kippers, oh, those golden kippers. Golden kippers I had to buy as I walked along the street. Oh, those golden kippers, oh, those golden kippers. Golden kippers I had to buy because they smell so sweet.